Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I am joined by
Cara
and
Viv.
And today I thought we'd do something rather special, rather cool. I've never done something like this before, and there's so many different names for it, but I'm going to call this the 3 second song challenge. Basically what it is, I will be playing a certain amount of songs for these two and they have to guess what song that is. Pretty self-explanatory. So yeah. Let's go. So I have my songs here set in the playlist, ready to go. So let me find them first. Jesus Christ. All you gotta do is be... Is ready?
Yeah.
Bet you couldn't figure it out,
were you? Sometimes.
Past 3 seconds.
Yeah, a little bit.
Still can't guess it, no?
I know what song it is, but I don't know the name of it.
How do you know the name? How do you know if you don't know the name?
Because I know loads of songs without knowing the names of them. Whenever they're on the radio. It's like Stay or something.
Yeah.
All I gotta do is dance.
Wait a minute, the clock is ticking.
So. Name the song, name the artist.
I don't know the artist.
Well, since you said the first word, I'll give to you. You said Stay, so I'll give that to you.
What was the rest of it?
Stay by Zeb and Alessia Cara. Right, second song. Wait. Don't know how well you're going to notice.
Brother.
Ooh.
Shit. I wouldn't have got that.
Maybe you just have to know this song. If you don't, because it's in the charts. No limit in the sky, I won't
fly for you. Justin Bieber. Something about the sky.
No.
2 different 3 seconds.
What? Well, not a clue.
No clue.
No?
No?
When it comes to you.
I have to give it to him because he was close enough.
What was it?
Justin Bieber, To You.
Yeah, he got that, yeah. Oh, Mama by, fuck.
Give you a hint.
Jonas Blue or something like that.
Yep.
Yeah.
I didn't have to say anything there. So it's 2-1. So it's just a signer.
'75.
Yeah, it is 1975.
So.
Is it girls? Fucking hell. I went to see them all.
Yeah. You went to go see them last week. I couldn't even guess the name of.
Fun day.
Don't think you're paying attention to the artists. You're paying attention to the drink.
I don't remember myself.
I can't remember what one of
them. You have to.
Never gonna quit.
No. I can't give you hints. Come on, you have to go.
No,
you were there last week.
I know. Chocolate?
Yep.
I know, at least I knew who it was.
It was torn between chocolate and sex, and I was like, I can't remember which one this is.
Oh my god.
I'm joking.
Well, guys, as you've seen there, it was obvious who the winner was. She just about got there in the end.
That took me way too long to get
there. Took her way too long. It's damn
but sure, look it.
She got it. So, yeah, Liv, congratulations on winning
Thank
that.
Thank you.
Aaron?
Appreciate
it. So, always next time.
Always next time. That's if you're ever going to be on my channel ever again. After that. Sherlock, I'm not saying anymore. So yeah, I hope you liked that video. If you did, please like, also subscribe if you're new. He doesn't have a YouTube channel, and Boyle probably leave his Instagrams and all that. That's if I remember, and be sure to check out Liv, her YouTube channel, because the link will be in my description box below. Let's go check her out, go show her some love, all that sort of thing. So yeah, guys, besides from that, I'll see you next time in another video. Bye. Peace. Gold medals, then my role models, rolling old models, low with old schools, flowing coal and going gold.